Hello.
Hi. A lot of people are asking me how to record a desktop screen along with mouse pointer using VLC Media Player. And I have explained them clearly how to do it. I showed them the command by referring to Google and all. But it seems like they are not completely understanding what I am explaining them, so I thought I will create a video and share it so that it's easy for you guys to do it. Just follow the steps which I am showing in this video. Okay, let's start now. Okay, first of all, open your browser and search for VLC download if you have no VLC installed, and download the VLC Media Player for Windows. Okay, this one is VLC version 3.0.11, and it started downloading. Let's wait for the download to finish and install that first. Okay, now open that. Okay, next, simply with the default settings, you install the VLC. Finish, run the VLC Media Player. Click continue and close the VLC before you do anything. Now, just you have to download the mouse pointer image. Either you can create one or you can simply download the mouse pointer image, which I have created already for you guys from the following link. You see that link? I will put that link in the description as well. See this mouse pointer, just save this image as pointergrid.png. Just save it in downloads. Okay, and the command to type on VLC to capture the screen using the mouse pointer along with the mouse pointer. This is the one. Copy this one, including the space before that colon before the command starts. Okay, just take it in a notepad, paste. I will save this to download folder itself. I will name it as Catch VLC. Okay, saved it. Now I will close everything and I will open the download folder and copy the pointer image and paste it to the location where we have installed the VLC. In this case, this is program C drive, program files x86, video LAN VLC folder. I pasted that image of pointer and now open the VLC Media Player. Go to Media, Capture Device, select Desktop, Show More Options, and copy all these items. Okay, and paste it there on down and click on the right arrow just next to the play button and click on convert, and then browse to the location where do you want to save the screen capture video and give a name for the file. Okay, container, it's better to be MP4, and click start. And you can see the sample VLC, that name, that file started getting created. Okay, now once after you finish your stuff, you just click on stop. Okay, now you can see the sample VLC record with this file is created. Let's play that and check. You can see it recorded the screen along with the mouse pointer. You can see that image of mouse pointer moving. Okay, So this is how it works. So that one is done. Now it's better for you guys to use the magnifier to run when you're capturing the screen. Let's go to magnifier, scroll down, Windows ease of access, magnifier. Okay, change the views from docked, okay, and make it 200% at least. Okay, and now the same procedure, you just start capturing the screen like what I have shown you a few moments ago. Okay, desktop, show more option, paste the command from the text file, go to downloads, because that's where I have saved that catch VLC. Copy the command including the space before the colon, copy that, okay, paste it here, click on the right arrow next to play button and select convert. Search for the location where you want to save the destination file. Now again I'm selecting desktop, give it another name, otherwise it will rewrite the existing file, and click on start again. Okay, you can see it started and the time elapsed is running. Now you do your stops. Okay, this is just my suggestion for you guys to use the magnifier, because when we are doing the screen capture, we are doing it for someone else, so it's better for you to use the magnifier so that the viewer can understand, or the viewer can easily follow the mouse pointer or the cursor to the proper place where they need to look at. Okay, so this is my recommendation or my suggestion. You can use the magnifier or you can choose not to use the magnifier. Okay, and we can take a look at the screen captured using VLC. You can see the mouse pointer, see that? Okay, and you people, maybe you are thinking, then how this guy recorded the first video, using what kind of software did you record? That kind of question can come. I'm using Filmora, Wondershare software to capture the screen, which is a professional paid software. It's a good one. I hope I made it easy for you guys. Okay, see you soon. Bye.